I started 1987 to become an international musician. You can imagine, because I was the first one to come in this place, Parkoffs, and those days was whites only. And I've been celebrating these things throughout. And I remember I was staying in Transkei. In Transkei, they used to celebrate that, even if it was apartheid time. As a role model in a free state, I just want to give these young guys the strength and show them how to reach that pole. They listen to me, they see my behavior, they see the way I play. Those things, they motivate. The opportunities all over. It's not only in Gauteng or Cape Town or whatever. It's a great honor to be an African, and our government, I want to make a plea. Give us a chance to teach all those kids. Let the kids understand that it's very important to be African. God says, I'll live inside you, you live inside me.